Some people say this spitting firewood is therapeutic to watch. It's sweaty to actually do it. I like it. I've got more than a season's worth here right now. But I still got one big oak and one big hickory. Now there may be a sawlog in there or two. I don't know yet. I'll see. They are down. I have to get them over here. They are up at the top. And they are over 36 inches in diameter, so it might be interesting to get them actually down here with a tractor without cutting them up into lengths that are not sawlogs anymore. There are limits to that little 35 horsepower tractor that you can punching above its weight as it is, to be honest. But, yeah. So, that's it for today. Sun is over the trees, and I never do, or I try not to do this right in the sun, right, because it's going to be in the 95s again today, so I shall find something else to do. There's always plenty. Anyway, you have a good one. Take care. Bye for now.